Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. It's natural that sometimes we tend to forget things. Guys, we usually struggle when we want to remember each and every password. So in that case, people also forgot the passwords in the Notes app. Are you one among them? Then this video will surely help you to get rid of your problem. In this video, I have explained about how to unlock the Notes app when you forgot the password for iPhone. So let's get started. First, for iPhone, reset your Notes password. First of all, the notes are saved in two different types. The first one is the notes which have been synced with your iCloud account, and the second which is only stored on your iPhone. So let me say how to do that. First, go to settings, tap on the notes, click on the passwords option. So you can see the two options here. One will be the iCloud option, another one is on my iPhone. Already I have said no, the notes which you have synced with your iCloud account will appear here. So just tap on the iCloud option. You can see the reset password option at the below. Just give a click and again there appears a pop-up. You'll have to again select the reset password option. So here you're going to set a new password. So enter the password, verify that password, and in the hint section you have to give the hint which is related to the password. I'm giving team. And make sure that you have turned on your face ID. After that, tap on done. That's it. Now let's see how to reset the password when it is only stored on an iPhone. It's just like the same method which I have already said. Follow the steps until you see the on my iPhone option. After that, click on that option. You can see the reset password just like the same. Just give a click and enter your passcode. Again, there appears a pop-up. Just tap on the reset password option again. Just like the same. So you have to enter your new password, verify that password, and enter the hint which is related to the password. Make sure that you have turned on your face ID. After that, tap on done. That's it. So guys, I think the simple way will surely help you to solve the problem. If this video is helpful, then share it with your friends and you can mention any other methods that you know when you forgot the password for note, how to reset it or do something in the comment section. So that we'll pin the comments because others may also get useful by that. And if you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you will be notified when we post a new video. Bye-bye.